Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I have got a collective haul for you. This is sponsored by Shein. I've actually never had clothes off of there before, and I was really curious to try them out and tell you guys if I like them or not. And to be honest, I think I'm really gonna like this. I don't know if you can tell, but I do have a little bit of a cold, and I also don't have any glasses on, so I can't really see if anything is in focus. It's just like a blur of a few colours on the viewfinder right now, so fingers crossed this looks okay. So I have quite a few bits here. I have some hats, I have some dresses, some pyjamas, some shoes, some bikinis, a little bit of everything, because I really wanted to show you guys like quite a few bits from the website. And I've also got some bits from Mint Limit, I think it's called. I've just got some really cute pieces for like summer, so yeah. So I'm going to start with hats, shoes and bikinis because there's only a few of them. Like I said, these are from Shein, that's what I'm starting with. So the first one is this hat. I really like this. I don't really know if it's supposed to be like down like this, or it's supposed to be up with the middle like poked in. I don't know how this is supposed to be. Like, is it supposed to be like this? Like, or is it supposed to be like a bowler? Is it called a bowler hat? Like, is it supposed to be like that? I don't really know how this is supposed to go. Like, it obviously doesn't look cute with this outfit, but is this how it's supposed to be? I'm not really 100% sure. I don't know. I do like it though. I think it's really cute. But I'm just not 100% sure on how it's supposed to be styled. Let me know in the comments if you can do it like either way or if it's supposed to go a specific way. And I also got this hat. I really love these like big floppy hats. This isn't going to look good with what I'm wearing right now, but I actually love this. I tried one of these hats on when I was about 14 and my mom was like, oh god, that looks absolutely horrendous on you. But I've evolved, grown woman now, and it actually looks fine. 14 year old me, this didn't look good on, but this with like a white dress I think could look really cute. I love how big it is. It's just really like over the top and like it's just so cute. I love it. I really really like this. The next piece I got are a pair of shoes. I got these in a size 4. They fit perfectly, and these are these good English. They are these really, really cute wedges. I absolutely love these. I've got like the classic like wedge, is it like cork, I think it's called? And then the brown leather straps and toe bit. These I really like because you don't actually have to buckle fasten them. You just adjust the buckle to how tight you want them and then you just loop it into this thing. I don't know if you guys can really see. I'll show you in the try-on clip, but literally it takes 2 seconds. Like instead of doing a buckle, you just slide it out and slide it back in and then pull and it's like locked on your foot. I really like these. I've worn this a few times. I think with like a really cute like white top and blue jeans and then wedges like this, you can take a really casual outfit and dress up a little bit. I like to keep these like, I like to keep shoes like these in my car because most of the time I wear jeans and like an in-between t-shirt and then I just change my shoes and the outfit looks completely different. So I keep a pair of like Converse in my car, a pair of stilettos in my car, and I'm gonna keep these in my car too, so I'm just kind of like ready for whatever occasion. I also got this little bag, which is like a little beach bag. I just thought it was really cute. Like, I was expecting it to be bigger, but realistically, all I need is a towel, sun cream, and like sunglasses in here, so this is fine. I really, really like this. I think the colors are so pretty. I think it's very like, it's just summery. It's just so summery. And then on the inside, it is like a cheetah print. I really like this. It's really cute. Just a perfect little beach bag. Now for bikinis, I haven't actually looked at these yet. The first one I got is this black one. Just looks like this, plain black bikini, super, super simple. Literally like the most plain bikini ever. I think everybody needs a black bikini, and then the bottoms just look like this. They're kind of like skimpy, but I don't like full size bottoms because then you get like big tan lines and I'm not about that. So I kind of like the almost a thong bikini bottoms, if you know what I'm on about. But I love this. I already know. I can't wait to try it on and see how it fits, but I think it's gonna be a gem. Oh my god, I haven't talked this much since I got ill and I'm really struggling. So the next bikini I have here is this one. It's like this, oh hold on, we're stuck. It's like this cream kind of peachy colored one with leopard print, oh, with leopards on, not leopard print, and also like palm leaves. I think this is really cute. It's a push-up one. I got it in a size small. I think it'll fit. And then it's just got like a clasp shut. I actually quite like these because they are kind of difficult to get undone. So it is strapless. You can add a strap to it if you'd like to. It comes with the straps. So if you'd like to have straps with it, you can have straps with it. If you want it strapless, you know, best of both. So if you're tanning, you can take the straps off. If you're going in the water, you can put them back on. I really like this. I can't wait to try it on. Fingers crossed it fits well. It looks like it will. The cups look pretty big. And then the bottoms just look like this. Again, thong type. I think these kind of go up your leg a little bit more. I really don't like having tan lines. Not a fan. So these are just, they're perfect for me. I know some people like fuller ones, but personally, I don't want to have tan lines. I also got two pairs of pajamas. The first ones being these. These look so pretty. They're like my favourite colour green. Green is one of my absolute favourite colours in the world. And it's kind of like this emerald green with these beautiful flowers all over it. These are just so cute, and they've got little lace on the bottom too. And then it comes with like a little cami top, I guess you'd call it, with like a deep V in lace. And this is cropped, so you'd wear the shorts kind of like high-waisted. This is absolutely adorable. I really, really like this. It's just so cute. Look, isn't that just adorable? I got these in a size small as well, if you're wondering, and I'm kind of an 8 to 10 most of the time. The next pair of pajamas I really like. You will have seen these on my Instagram stories because I couldn't resist not wearing them. So the first part? So the bottoms just look like this. How do I? So black and white, really classic. They have just like plain black with white trim along the bottom. These feel so well made. They're kind of like a jersey material. They're so comfortable. I hate sleeping in pajamas. Like, most time I'll wear pajamas until I get into bed and I don't sleep with anything on. It's better for your body and it's so much comfier anyway. But these I can actually sleep in. And the top just looks like this. It's kind of like a... kind of reminds me of Victoria's Secret pajamas. So it's got a little collar and then white lining around the sleeves. Short sleeve, little pocket for like your snacks. White trimming around it. They're just adorable. I really, really like these. So the next piece I got is a dress. And I don't really know what I'm planning to wear this. I always do this. But I just saw it and I really liked it. It's this red deep V dress with off-the-shoulder sleeves. And I actually really like this because it feels so well made. It's got cups in the front and it's also got kind of like a sticky lining across the front, so it sticks to you. And it's also got a built-in wire to keep the shape. It just looks like this. It's really, really pretty. I love the colour of it. I love the shape of it. I think it's going to look gorgeous on. I can't wait to try it on. I haven't tried it on yet. I am so impressed with the quality of everything from Shein. Like, the quality is amazing. I was not expecting this. Hand on heart, 100% genuine. I wasn't expecting the quality to be this good. This feels like it could be from, like, River Island. Like, this is amazing. I also got this blue dress that I put on my Instagram stories. And I was going to wear it to dinner, but I didn't know if it was too dressy. And I just decided that, like, I'm too tall for this. I'm 5'7". I'm not massively tall. But I am too tall for this because there are slits down the side. And it was just going way too high up my leg. And I was like, you know what? It's just making this dress look really over the top on me. Maybe if I was on holiday, it'd look better. But I don't know. Like, I felt uncomfortable with how high the dress was going. Because, like, you could almost see, like, my underwear line. So I do really like this. I wish I was shorter. If I was like 5'5 or 5'4, I'd love this. It's kind of like this cobalt blue. And the material of this is kind of like, I can't even describe it. I love the shape of it. The sleeves are so nice. I've seen it on the model a million times and really wanted it, but I'm just too tall. So the next piece I have is another dress. And if you know me, you'll be like, that is definitely a Victoria dress. But this is absolutely gorgeous. It is this really long kind of maxi dress. It's white, it's really like flowy and feminine and dainty. It's got these really beautiful kind of like faded vintage looking flowers on it. Absolutely gorgeous. It's got flowers all the way down. It's so pretty. I can't wait to try this on and show you guys. I can't really show you properly, but just by holding it, but this is gorgeous. You'll see it on screen right now. It's just so nice. The material's nice and lightweight. It is just a lovely dress. The next piece I have is this, again, really beautiful like emerald green dress. It's silk. It's so gorgeous. It's lightweight. It's like a skater dress type thing. And it is just so pretty. Like, this is going to be so flattering on. I cannot wait to put this on. It's so pretty. Oh my gosh. Just look at it. It looks like it's going to flow so nicely. I haven't tried this on yet. I've been saving it for the video, but look at the color of it. The dress I wore on Christmas kind of looked like this. So nice. The next dress I got is a little bit out of my comfort zone, but I feel like it could look really, really cute. I just haven't figured out how yet. But it is this kind of, is this jacquard texture? I'm pretty sure it is. Like, it's kind of woven, and then it's got like these flute sleeves, I'm pretty sure. So pretty, like white, flowy sleeves, and then a little collar. I just thought this was really cute. Like, you could dress this to be so pretty, but I just haven't figured out how to do that yet. It's also like peplum, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's got a peplum at the bottom. I love this dress. Honestly, this is like a summer, like late summer, autumn dress. Like, do you know what I mean? That transition from like summer to autumn, this would be perfect. And also like spring. This is a spring dress for the UK. Maybe not other countries, but in the UK, it's still cold in summer, let's be real. This is just so pretty. I love this dress, 10 out of 10. I know it's gonna be everybody's thing, but I really like it. So the last piece I have from Shein is this. And I think this might be my favorite piece as long as it fits right. You guys will see on the try on if I like it. I'll give you a thumbs up if I do. But it is this really beautiful white and blue striped, my two favorite colors. And it's got kind of like tighter sleeves, so kind of like balloon sleeves. And it's ruffly and it's high-low and it looks so pretty on the model. I'm thinking this with like some blue heels or some white heels, like strappy sandal heels, will look so cute. I am so excited to try this on and actually see what it looks like because I'm just dying to wear this. I'm so excited. So the next piece I have to show you guys are from Mint Limit. And I actually love these. Again, all dresses, I have a problem. So the first one is kind of like, it's really different for me. I don't know if I'm gonna wear it, but I do really like it. It's just really bright and kind of a little bit too bright for me. And it's got little, they're like flowers, but made out of like little hearts. It's really cute. It is really cute, but I don't know if I'm brave enough to wear it. I might wear it on holiday because who cares when you're on holiday? But I do really like this. It's kind of got the peplum frill detail at the bottom and it comes with a belt. It is really flattering when you put it on. It's slightly too big for me because I'm still trying to put weight on, guys. But this, I do really like it. The colour of it is gorgeous. It's like a bright peach. It's really, really pretty, but I just don't know. Let me know in the comments if you like it. I also got this kind of mustard. Is it mustard? I think it's mustard. Actually, you know what? This is a true mustard colour. Like, if you look at a jar of mustard, that is what this is. This is the colour of it. So it's just mustard and white striped. It's got a little belt at the back so you can cinch it in. It's got little frills on the sleeve. I haven't tried this on yet, but I do think it'll be really cute with just like black sandals or white sandals. I think it'll look really nice, but I just haven't got around to trying it on yet. Fingers crossed it looks cute. Fingers crossed it fits me well. It's also got an opening in the back, so I think I'll like this. The next piece I got from them, I am not 100% sure on. It is this black and white checked dress. It's very like vintagey. It's a midi dress. It flows out. It's got this lace up in the middle. I think this is what I'm unsure about. I think if this material was just sewed together, I'd like it a lot more. You know what? I think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm gonna take this lace out and just sew it together because it's the lace up at the front that's throwing me off. It's kind of got like a, I forgot the name of it, like balconette style at the front where it like drops down. It is really pretty and really flattering, and I think with some white heels, I've got some white heels in mind, I'll show you on the try on clip, but it's just this lace up thing that's throwing me off, so I'm going to take it out, I'm going to sew it back together without the lace up thing, and then I think I will much prefer it. But I do really like it. I like the way it fits and like flares out at the bottom. It is really cute, but I'm not feeling the lace up thing. Like, it's like a vintage dress with a modern twist on it. Not feeling it. I just like the vintage stuff. The next dress I got is gorgeous. I have had so many compliments when I was wearing this. And it is this blue and white, favorite colors, polka dot dress. It is absolutely gorgeous. This doesn't fit me quite right. I got my nan to sew it for me because I wore it to Stratford on one of the weekends not too long ago. And it just didn't fit right and it was really bugging me. So I got her to fix it. It kind of makes me look a little bit like shapeless because it doesn't it doesn't fit like snug around the areas it should. It kind of flows out around the areas it should and clings the areas it shouldn't. So I need to do a little bit of altering to this, well, my nan does, and then I think it'll be really cute, but I do still like it and I still had lots of compliments on it because it is a really gorgeous dress. It's just like a really classic piece. And the final piece I have to show you guys, how many dresses have I just showed you? If you need some dresses, you know where to find them. the final one is this. I got this in a size small and it is absolutely gorgeous. It's like this kind of rusty orange, kind of burnt orange dress. Just look at the colour of it. It is so gorgeous. It's got a stretchy back so it'll just fit you perfectly. It's got adjustable straps. And then it's got tortoise shell buttons all the way down the front. And it is just, oh my god, this is so cute. I haven't tried it on properly yet and styled it, but I think when I do, it's just going to be absolutely gorgeous. I've seen these dresses everywhere. I ordered this before I'd seen anybody wearing one because I just thought it looked really cute. And then I looked on Instagram like a week later and everybody was wearing these. And if you follow me for a long time, you know how I feel about like following trends and stuff like that. So that makes me a little bit uncomfortable because I feel like if everybody's wearing it, they'll wear it better than I do. So it kind of puts me off. I just like to do my own thing. But this is really cute. I can't not wear it. It's just, it's adorable. I can't wait to try it on and actually style it. It's going to look so cute. So that is everything I have to show you guys. I really, really hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to give me a big thumbs up and subscribe. If you'd like to check out any of the pieces, be sure to click the links in the description to purchase them. I don't earn any money off you buying these items, by the way. I don't earn anything from you like clicking it and purchasing it. I know that's been a big thing at the moment, but yeah, thank you so much to Shein for sponsoring today's video. I was actually blown away by Shein. These pieces were so good quality. Like, the quality of them is incredible, especially for the price. Like, this is like River Island quality for like half the price. It's mad. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you super soon with a brand new video. Bye!